feel so close to you right now. It's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal.
Good morning, Warriors. Today is Tuesday, September 8th, and these are your morning news announcements. Big shout out to our cafeteria. All breakfasts and lunches are now free to all students. Today in the red line, buffalo chicken pizza, crispy chicken patty. In the blue line, chicken ranch wrap, buffalo chicken ranch wrap, yogurt parfaits, and Italian salads. Support Warrior athletes by purchasing a new Warrior football t-shirt, the mask that matters, for $20. See Mr. Brooks if you're interested. And now to the birthday boy for more announcements.
Thank you, Abby. Speech and debate will meet Thursday, September 10th, 6th period in the auditorium. Do you want your voice to be heard? Do you enjoy arguing with friends or making them laugh? Do you want to compete in an activity that has proven results in college admissions? Speech and debate is a great place for you. Join us Thursday the 10th during 6th period in the auditorium. Bracelets for Jared being sold in the cafeteria during 6th period today, and all proceeds will be going to his family. Congrats to the varsity football team as they nuked the Dukes Friday. And congratulations to Cameron Barker, who won the Northwest Invitational this weekend. Coming in second and third for the Lady Warriors were Tessa Bodo and Kira Taggart. The boys' cross team was led by Hayden Burgett, followed by Andy Lane and Bryce Marshall. Both teams will race at East Canton this weekend. Good luck to the volleyball team as they face the team up north. And that's all we have for your morning news announcements. And go Warriors!